Sticking his hand in the back of it, his knuckle.